Donald Trump has met his match. Meet Georgette Gómez, daughter of immigrants, San Diego's first LGBTQ Latina council president. Gómez sued to protect Dreamers, put the city on record against Trump's wall, and fought back against Trump's attacks on our environment with a landmark climate action plan for 100% clean energy. Defending immigrants, stopping polluters, taking on Trump. Georgette Gómez for Congress.
I'm Georgette Gómez, and I approve this message.